loving teachers and my dear friends. Happy Diwali to you all. Today, I am here to express my view about Diwali. Diwali is a festival of light. It is one of the biggest festivals in India. Diwali is a festival to mark joy, harmony and victory. Diwali is also known as Deepavali, falls during the month of October or November. The word Deepavali is a Hindi word which means array of lamps. Diwali is celebrated in the honor of Lord Ramchandra. As per Hindu mythology, it is believed that on this day, Lord Rama returned to Ayodhya after 14 years of exile. Since then, Diwali is celebrated to declare the victory of good over evil. The preparation for the festival commences many days prior festival. It starts with the thorough cleaning of houses and shops. Hence, all devotees clean their house with fairy lights, flowers, rangoli, candles, etc. For the festival, is usually celebrated for 3 days. Lots of sweets are prepared on this day. Diwali is a festival enjoyed by everyone. Diwali is rightly called the festival of light. Diwali, whole world brightens upon this day. The festival brings joy and hence it is my favorite festival. Thank you.